Good afternoon, everyone. From the Hershey Park. Welcome to the Hershey Park train service. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, feet, and personal belongings inside this train at all times. These trams will be running continuously throughout the day, and they will run until approximately 8 p.m. this evening. Hershey Park until 7 p.m. tonight. Up to your right, red brick building, Hershey's Chocolate World. Chocolate World is open every day of the year except Christmas Day. Every morning at 9 o'clock. You have a free admission and a free 12-minute sit-down ride. You can go to the Hershey's Chocolate at the end of your ride. We're offering free sample of Hershey's Chocolate. Then to your left, that's Hershey Park Stadium, for summer concert series. Chris Stapleton will be here this Saturday evening. Sunday evening, Lady Gaga will be at the stadium. For more information on the artists coming to the stadium this year, visit HersheyPark.com. Coming into our final destination, Tram Circle, we'll be dropping you off on the right-hand side. If you wish to return to the parking lot, you need to go to the opposite side on the left. Under that brown canopy, that's the only place you can board a tram to return to the parking lot. I ask you to please remain seated until we come to a complete stop. And it's now safe to exit this tram. Watch your step down. Watch your helmet on low ceilings. Check your seats. Make sure you wear your belongings. board. Okay. Hey, we ask that you please remain seated. Keep your arms, legs, hands, feet off or slide on the inside of the tram at all times. Send one small child, put it on the right out of the child, make sure the air is safe and secure in case our driver doesn't continue to decide to stop. We're going at track stop point, our other stop today. Serving lane rules 25 through 50 on the right hand side, 51 through 79 on the left side. Wait for it to stop completely. We will tell you when it is safe to board the tram. Okay, you've been outboard the tram.
Careful and don't forget to buckle up. You may now exit the tram to your right.